a WikiVidi Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy.
Suya Bonaly. Suya Bonaly is a French former competitive figure skater. She is a three-time world silver medalist, a five-time European champion, the 1991 World Junior Champion, and a nine-time French national champion. Bonaly is the only Olympic figure skater to land a backflip on only one blade. She performed it at the 1998 Winter Olympics in Nagano, Japan. Early life. Bonaly was born in Nice, France on December 15, 1973. Initially named Claudine, she was adopted at 18 months old by Suzanne and Georges Bonaly, who gave her the name Suya. Suzanne worked as a physical education teacher and Georges as an architect for the government. The couple initially told the media that their daughter had been born on the island of Arreecute Union, because they thought this origin sounded more exotic. When Suya approached the age of 18 and began researching her birth history, her parents admitted that Suya's biological mother had been from the island, but that Suya herself had not been born there. Didier Gale Hage, who was Bonaly's first coach of her competitive career, admitted fabricating the story because he thought it would interest the press. Early years. Bonaly was originally a competitive gymnast. She began skating as an 11-year-old in Nice in 1985, before relocating to Paris. Early media reports said that Gale Hage discovered Bonaly at a public session, but years later, she said she had wanted to skate in Gale Hage's competitive skating group and actually asked to participate. She broke both wrists before learning how to fall properly. 1987, 1988 to 1989, 1990. Bonaly finished 14th at her first Eshoo Championship, the 1988 Junior Worlds in Brisbane, Australia. The following season, Bonaly won the bronze medal at 1989 World Junior Championships, and her first senior national title. She also began appearing on the senior level, placing 8th at the 1989 European Championships and 10th at 1989 World Championships. Bonaly was awarded the silver medal behind Japan's Yuka Sato at the 1990 World Junior Championships in Colorado Springs, Colorado. She finished 4th at the 1990 European Championships and 9th at the 1990 World Championships. 1990-1991 season, World Junior and European titles. Bonaly began the season with a pair of senior international medals, gold at the 1990 Grand Prix International de Paris and bronze at the 1990 Skate Electric. Making her final junior appearance, she stood on top of the podium at the 1991 World Junior Championships in Budapest, Hungary. After taking her third national title, she competed at the 1991 European Championships in Sofia, Bulgaria. She was awarded the gold medal ahead of two German skaters, Evelyn Grossman and Marina Kielmann. Bonaly placed 5th at the 1991 World Championships in Munich, Germany, where she came very close to the first ever ratified quad by a female skater, but had other errors. 1991-1992 season, second European title and first Olympic appearance. In January 1992, Bonaly outscored Kielmann and Patricia Nesca for the gold medal at the European Championships in Lausanne, Switzerland. In February 1992, she took the athlete's oath at the Winter Olympics in Albertville, France. During a practice session, she landed a backflip very close to Japan's Midori Ito and was told by officials not to do it again. Officials believed that other skaters might be intimidated in practice sessions. She became the first woman to attempt a quadruple toe loop in competition, but the jump was not fully rotated in the air and she had to complete the rotation on the ice. Due to the under-rotation, the quad would be downgraded under the ISU judging system. Although the door was open for her to medal, after Ito and Harding had finished in 4th and 6th in the short program, and Christy Yamaguchi and Nancy Kerrigan both made major errors in the long skating just before her, she placed 6th in the free skate and 5th overall. After the Olympics, Bonnelly parted ways with Gail Hage and joined Andre Brunette, who coached her for 1 month. She concluded her season at the 1992 World Championships in Oakland, California. Ranked 10th in the short and 12th in the free, she finished 11th overall, making a number of jumping errors in both programs. She was so distraught with her poor performances and how she was marked that she considered turning pro midway through the event. 1992-1993 season, first world silver medal. Bonnelly was coached mainly by her mother from April to September 1992, and also made 2-month-long visits in June and September to Frank Carroll in Southern California, although she wanted to stay with Carroll permanently. The French Skating Federation was opposed to its skaters training abroad. Alain Galletti became her coach, commuting 4 times a week by train from Tours to Paris, and her mother filled in during his absences. Bonnelly won the 1993 European Championships in Helsinki, having placed first in both segments ahead of Ukraine's Oksana Baiul and Germany's Marina Kielmann. At the 1993 World Championships in Prague, she took silver behind Oksana Baiul, who narrowly took the title with higher presentation scores. Like bronze medalist Lu Chen, Bonnelly had significantly more technical content than the winner. Bonnelly performed 7 triple, a triple-triple combination, and 2 triple Lutzes, while Baiul performed 5 triples, but did not attempt a jump combination. 1993-1994 season. In January 1994, Bonnelly placed first in all segments on her way to her 4th consecutive continental title at the European Championships in Copenhagen, Denmark. The other medalists were Baiul and Russia's Olga Markova. A month later, she competed at the 1994 Winter Olympics in Lillehammer, Norway. Ranked 3rd in the short program and 4th in the free skate, she finished 4th overall behind Baiul, Nancy Kerrigan, and Chen Lu. She had 2 misses on the triple Lutz, a single jump early in her long program, and a fall on the second attempt. At the 1994 World Championships in Chiba, Japan, where the 3 Olympic medalists did not compete, Bonnelly's final overall score was equal to home country favorite Yuka Sato, who would be awarded the gold medal after a 5-4 tiebreaker decision. Upset by the result, Bonnelly stood beside the medals platform rather than on it. She eventually stepped onto the platform, but took off her silver medal after it was presented to her. She was immediately booed by the crowd. After the medal's presentation, Bonnelly's only statement to reporters was, "I'm just not lucky." 1994-1995 season, 5th European title. In 1995, Bonnelly won the European Championships for the 5th time, overtaking short program winner Markova. At the 1995 World Championships in Birmingham, England, she placed 4th in the short program, but rose to 2nd after the free skate. She was awarded her 3rd world silver medal, behind Chen Lu of China. For the 3rd consecutive year, she lost the gold medal by just 1 judge and 1/10 of a point. Her free skate had the most difficult technical content, with 2 triple Lutzes, 2 triple-triple combos, and 7 triples. For Bonnelly to win, another skater would need to place ahead of short program leader Nicole Bobuk. 1995-1996 season. In autumn 1995, Bonnelly competed in the inaugural ISU Champions Series. She finished third and fourth at her assignments, which was not enough to qualify to the seven-woman final. Ranked first in the short program and second in the free skate, Bonnelly took silver behind Russia's Irina Slutskaya at the 1996 European Championships in Sofia, Bulgaria. She finished fifth at the 1996 World Championships in Edmonton, having placed seventh in the short where she fell on a triple Lutz, and fifth in the free. She landed no more than four clean triples in any free skate during the season. 1996-1997 season. In May 1996, Bonnelly ruptured her Achilles tendon while doing acrobatics. Due to the injury, she missed much of the following season. The French Federation initially decided not to name her to the 1997 European Championships in Paris, believing that she lacked fitness. But Bonnelly successfully appealed. She finished ninth overall after placing sixth in qualifying Group B, sixth in the short program, and tenth in the free skate. She was not included in France's two-women team to the World Championships, passed over in favor of Vanessa Gusmeroli, the top French finisher at Europeans, and Letitia Hubert, who placed behind Bonnelly at the same event. 1997-1998 season, third Olympics. During the season, Bonnelly was coached by Suzanne Bonnelly and Tatiana Tarasova in Marlborough, United States, as the 1998 Winter Olympics in Nagano, Japan, approached. Bonnelly still suffered the effects of the layoff due to her Achilles tendon injury. The setback made her mere appearance at the Games a struggle, so it wasn't surprising that her short program landed her in an underwhelming sixth. The free skate didn't start well, either, as she was unable to complete her planned routine or a successful triple Lutz. After about 3 minutes on the ice, Bonnelly later said she knew she was out of medal contention, so she called an audible. "That was my last Olympics, and pretty much my last competition ever," she told The Root. "I wanted to leave a trademark." Backflips had been banned since 1976 from competitions held under ISU rules. Nevertheless, oming in backward for what looked like a jump, she instead reached her hands back behind her head and leaped. Whipping around, Bonnelly landed on one blade, an Olympic first that no one has dared to match. "I wanted to do something to please the crowd, not the judges," she said that night. According to the Miami Herald, "The judges are not pleased no matter what I do, and I knew I couldn't go forward anyway, because everybody was skating so good." Bonnelly slipped to 10th place to end her Olympic career, but the moment quickly became a cultural touchstone. Bonnelly was making a statement not only as an accomplished skater, but also as a black athlete in one of the world's whitest sports. Her skating clubs were CSG Prelognan and CSG Champigny. Later career. Bonnelly toured with the Champions on Ice skating show for several years until it went out of business after 2007. She also performed in shows in Russia with Evgeny Plushenko and was a guest skater at Ice Theatre of New York's December 2008 gala in NYC, where she successfully performed her backflip. Bonnelly was an off-screen character on the Will on Ice episode of NBC's Will. She was a finalist on La Femme Célébrité season 3 in 2015. She underwent surgery after the discovery of numerous cysts along her spinal cord, ending her performing career. As of September 2016, Bonnelly was coaching in Minnesota. Personal life. Bonnelly became an American citizen in January 2004. After living in Las Vegas, Nevada, she moved to Minnesota. Bonnelly became engaged to skating coach Pete Biver on September 18, 2016. Bonnelly, a vegetarian, has appeared in many Peter ads in both English and French, against Canada's seal hunt and against the fur trade.
Brought to you by Wikivideo Documentaries. Would you like to know more?